Did you know that most kids play more than one role in bullying over time? In some cases, they may be directly involved in bullying as the one bullying others or being bullied. Others may be assisting or defending the other person. Every role is different. Some kids are both bullied and some kids bully others. It's important to be aware because both the bullied and the ones being bullying are at risk for negative outcomes like depression or suicidal thoughts. So when I asked my students if they wanted to participate in the Classroom Musical 2015, I told them I wanted them to tell a story, something that's important to them. And they really, they thought about it and they thought long and hard and they came up with bullying and just how hard it is being in middle school and dealing with those issues. Sometimes they feel like they want to help the other person, but they're just fearful of it, or they're the ones that are bullying others because they want to fit in. Every role is important, and we just wanted to show awareness, and so I hope you like our video.
I did it all. that this world could give. Saw so many places of things that I did. Yeah, with every broken bone, I swear I live.
Wait!